weighing in at 75 kilos, standing 171 centimetres tall, 24 years of age, Coffs Harbour, Australia. He's a personal trainer, Gianluca Mohammed Cali. Centimeters, 79 kilos. He's a chippy, ladies and gentlemen. Adrian, Bad Intentions, Doheny.
Black immediately in the center of the ring. White corners dancing all over the place. Big swings. Great foot movement. Tell you what, bit of a height advantage for the black, but White has a counter, doesn't he, Pat?
He certainly does, Ash. Body shot there, low from Giancarlo. Adrian Doheny taking his time, trying to control the center of the ring. Carly's not here to muck around, though.
Oh! Big shots landing. Body shot from the white there. And again, up top to the hook. He's mapped this fight out. He knows exactly what he's doing.
Both trainers urging fighters to breathe. Giancarlo's coming in at different angles.
How's the footwork on the white? Tell you what, defense just as good from the black corner. Taking it on the chin like it's feathers.
Combo from the white corner! And strong footwork from white.
Haven't these boys got some jaws on them?
Oh, combo back there from the black.
How's the concentration, Pat?
Good footwork there from the white corner. Haven't seen fast feet like that since a friend of mine robbed a 7-Eleven, Ash.
Was his name Ashley Cohen?
Combo from the white! 10 seconds to go in the first! Taking his foot off the pedal, though. And that looks like it might do it for the first round. That it's going to cook us. Hold there, says the referee.
What a first round.
Interesting, interesting point.
Round two underway. I'd love to know what both trainers have said in that interval. Different tactics coming out from both corners. Here we go. Oh! Oh! Big hook from the black. White countering. I tell you what, Pat, the speed of these boys, you blink, you miss the punches. Big exchange there. Oh, how's the connection on that? And neither fighter backing down. This is a brawl, ladies and gentlemen. Black closing the distance. White conserving some energy here. He knows there's still a few minutes left in his fight. Big hook from the black. Controlling the center of the ring. That's
Ash, good. Midway through the second round, this is when fatigue starts to kick in. This is by far the hardest part of the fight. Adrenaline gets you through round three.
Exactly.
But this midway point of the second round hurts.
Yes.
Kidney shot there from the white.
The lactic acid starting to build up. Both fighters taking a quick breather there.
Jabs. Strong jabs.
More jabs than a flu clinic.
Black corner trying to knock his man out. Ten seconds. In a second.
Oh, big shots landing. We got them in the corner. What an end to the second round. One more to go. I'm very excited, Pat. Third and final round. Make some noise for your fighters. Come on, we can do better than that, ladies and gentlemen. Make some noise. I can hear chants of support from both fighters' corners. This is great. How entertaining. Bit of blood from the white corner's nose. Still doesn't faze him. And we're off again. Blood cleared from the fighters. Oh! What? Landing a big shot there. Black trying to counter, just misses. Big uppercut there. Blocked by White with a counter. Oh! How is the head movement from both?
White coming forward, being the aggressor. Gianluca Cali coming forward.
How entertaining. Time calls the ref.
Referee's called a pause on this fight. That's a timeout on the clock. Still a minute to go here in round three. Gianluca Cali, he's bleeding from the nose. Adrian Doheny wants to finish this fight now. After 12 weeks, this is your moment. This is the time. Answer the call.
We've got a final round on our hands, ladies and gentlemen. How entertaining is this?
Untouchable, man. You're untouchable.
The combos from both. This is unbelievable. Not a boxing match. This is a brawl. God, I love my job, Patrick. I love my job.
Luca coming forward, controlling the center of the ring. Can't be long now. Doheny fending him off. Both boys have no defense left. There is not a single ounce of defense in this fight. Third round. Uppercut from the black.
10 seconds to go. Look
this
at
is
that
it.
Blood.
All over.
Make some noise.
Empty the tank. What have you got? Oh!
What a fight! Potentially fight of the night.
Bout number four. We have a decision. And it is a unanimous decision to the black corner, Adrian, Bad Intentions, Doheny. I'm here with Gianluca Cali. He split you up in the nose and the mouth. He had that jab that kept coming forward. What did you think when you found out you were going to fight Adrian?
I found out later, go to find him. First I was meant to fight, pulled out. Well, I just thank you came in. Late notice. Yeah, mate's a legend, trooper as well.
So you didn't train with Adrian. He's come in late notice because he's had a bit of experience and you boxed him. I think that takes a lot of courage to stand in the ring to a bloke you never sparred before. Let's hear it for Mr. Cali. It takes a lot of guts to get into a boxing ring, my man. Can I ask, now that you stand here, now that you've just done that, now that you've been through that, you got blood everywhere, why did you decide to get into a boxing ring?
Oh, mate, I just want to do something I've never done before. Like, it's a good experience, man. Challenge myself, as I said. Love to do a fight. That's it.
Hey, you got a big crowd over here. There's a fair few Allos boys over here. Come on over and have a look. Give him a round of applause, Gianluca Cali. You took this fight on late notice?
Yeah.
So what happened? They gave you a call and they said, you've got how long to fight?
4 days.
4 days. And do you keep yourself fit for normal boxing, or this you just feel good, or what's the deal?
Well, it was 80 kilos for my last fight, and I'm standing here at 87 now, so I wouldn't call that good. But I'm the king of Instagram anyway, as the boys know.
Now, just in case you want to know, he's been off the beers for his entire training camp. Total of 4 days. So well done, my man. I'm proud. You should be impressed. Fighting for a good cause. What would you say to anyone who's looking at you right now, who's thinking about possibly getting in the ring and raising some good money for charity?
Yeah, tell anyone to go for it, but don't get in a fucking war. My mother's watching this. I'm sorry, ma'am. But yeah, get in the ring. Don't get in a war. Enjoy it, and it's a great cause.
Sorry, Mum. She's watching from back home. Let's hear it for Adrian. Bad Intentions, Doheny, fighting on just 4 days' notice and selling almost 2 tables as well.